Okay, before I decide who deserves the apartment, you're gonna have to answer a few questiones.
Mm-hmm.
What kind of questiones?
Oh, you know, just the usual. Question one. If I was walking around in the desert, really, really thirsty, would you give me a drink?
What?
Just answer the question.
Well, yes, I'd give you a drink.
Lisa.
From my own canteen.
Round one to Lisa.
Come on, look, this is dumb.
Another point to Lisa.
F you, come on.
You really don't want that apartment, do you, Dave?
All right, I'll shut up.
Good.
Go on.
Question two. If I was sick, what would you make me?
Tea.
Cocoa.
Are those your answers?
I switched to soup.
Stick it with cocoa.
Soup, good call, David.
Ah.
Okay, question three. Who is your favorite member of the Brat Pack?
Emilio Estevez.
Mm. Ali Sheedy.
Sorry, no points awarded. The correct answer is Judge Reinhold.
Matthew, Judge Reinhold was not a member of the Brat Pack.
Ouch, that's gonna cost you a point. Okay, lightning round. If my name weren't Matthew, what would you name me?
Craig.
Kent.
If I was a girl.
Megan.
Suzanne.
From another country.
Maria.
Helga.
From another planet.
Gorblina.
Matthew.
Correct, David.
What is the final score?
Yeah.
Okay, looks like we got ourselves a dead heat.
What?
Oh, don't worry about it. I'll give me a few minutes. I'm gonna come up with a few more questions and then we'll settle this whole thing. Okay, why don't you take some parting gifts? Oh. Vitamins.